Christ, and he stood before his throne.
Show.